What's up guys, Charles here. Amazon has spilled the beans on AMD's latest release, the Ryzen 8000 F series. For now, the retailer has only listed one processor, which is the 8-core Ryzen 7 8700F. The F designation means that the processor does not have integrated graphics enabled. For the Hawkpoint APU, the built-in Ardina 3 graphics are one of the key features. With plenty of options on the market featuring 8 cores, it's crucial for the product to have an appealing price point for potential customers. AMD has decided that the 8700F will cost $30 less than the 8700G, which features a slightly higher CPU clock, 5.1 GHz versus 5.0 GHz, and has Radeon 780M graphics enabled. The Ryzen 7 8700F features 8 Zen 4 cores clocked up to 5.0 GHz. The CPU is designed for a 65 watts nominal TDP and offers 16 MB of L3 cache, half of what AM5 Ryzen 7000 processors provide. Additionally, the CPU does not support PCIe Gen 5 and offers up to 20 PCIe Gen 4 lanes, with 16 of them being usable. As of now, Amazon has not listed the Ryzen 5 8400F version, so its price is not yet confirmed. The global retail launch seems to be scheduled for 6 weeks after the initial introduction in China from system integrators. Although the packaging doesn't explicitly mention it, the CPU comes with a Rave series cooler. The CPU can now be pre-ordered and it will start shipping on May 14th. The same retail launch date is expected for the 6-core Ryzen 5 8400F. According to MamaMOS, the Ryzen 5 8400F could retail at $189, which is actually more than Ryzen 5 8500G. That's it for today's video. Do consider subscribing for all the latest content on gaming, and as always, I'll see you in the next one. Peace out!